Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I have come across youth, especially the teenagers. They are into gaming and pornography. They are into pointless pursuits. They waste their precious time, money, energy and resources in a wrong way. When I worked in the education institutions as a professor, I found students with lots of energy and enthusiasm. I found them to be tech savvy. I found them to be smart and brilliant. They are far, far smarter than the older generations. So these are the strengths the youth have. But unfortunately, I found some of them getting into wrong directions like pornography, using excessive technology, and they are into gaming. So instead, they must focus their energy and enthusiasm in a right way. They must unlock their hidden potential in a right way and channel them in a right way so that they can grow as healthy individuals, they can grow as healthy citizens, they can add value to their communities and societies. So I started Vision 2030, 1 million global leaders. By 2030, I want to make 1 million students as global leaders. That's the vision I have set. It's a non-profit one. I opened a blog also by the name Vision 2030, 1 million global leaders, where I started sharing my knowledge freely with the world. I started uploading videos on my YouTube channel also in the recent past, in order to inspire the youth. So youth must make use of their time productively. They must follow their hobbies. They must get into creative pursuits. They must read good books. They must become lifelong learners, and they should associate with positive people. They should emphasize quality of connections. They must not compare with others. They must compete with themselves. They must know how to leverage technology, and they must know how to harness social media. Social media is both good and bad. They must know how to use it in a right way. So likewise, if they do so, they will grow as healthy citizens. And they will grow as healthy global leaders. When I was a professor in education institutions, apart from conducting classes on my domain, I emphasized more on attitude building. I emphasized more on personality development. I emphasized more on building behavioral skills, because I have earned my PhD in soft skills. So I made a difference to the extent possible. Unfortunately, some of the students didn't listen, they got into wrong track, and later on they came and met me and regretted for the mistakes they made, and regretted for not listening to my advices. So if you want to avoid regrets in your later part of life, as a teenager, associate with good people, be a lifelong learner, and understand the difference between education and enjoyment, and use your time productively to become a healthy citizen, to bring name and fame to your parents, and to add value to your communities and societies. I would appreciate if you could like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on notifications.